In this tutorial, you will learn about translating menus. You can translate menus manually or have WPML synchronize menu content. First, let's look at translating the menus manually. Go to Appearance, Menus. I currently have a menu in the default language, English. To translate this menu, click on the plus icon next to the other language. Now, I'm creating a new menu, which will be linked as the translation of this menu. To display this menu, you can specify the menu in the default language. WPML automatically hooks to the menu system and will display the correct menu in the current language. Now, let's look at how to automatically sync the menus with WPML. To use WPML's Menu Sync feature, go to WPML, WP Menu Sync. WPML will show you what it's going to do. You will see which entries will be added, updated, or removed from the translated menu. Click on the Sync button to perform the selected operations. Now, you can see the results on the front end. However, in my Spanish menu, there is a custom link item that has not been translated. To change this, I need to go to WPML, String Translation, and translate these links. Now we'll run the menu sync again to update this custom link item using translated strings. Now we can see the completely translated menu in the front end. Last but not least, please note that anything you add manually to the translated menu will be preserved throughout WPML sync operation. In my example, I'm adding a new item in the Spanish translated menu manually. Go to WPML WP Menu Sync. This manual item is not considered in WPML Sync. Thank you for watching.